kind of, this is lit.
Your last college game, you just scored a career high 36 points in a losing effort against what everyone has been saying is
the team of the century. It's gotta be bittersweet. No one gave you a chance, and you almost pulled off the upset of all time. What are your emotions right now, Duke?
You know, I missed the shot. This is my family. And I let him down. That's all there is to it. Thank you.
Saw you at Dykeman tonight. Those were grown men. Good players. Season, a couple of them played D1. Held your own. That's the real game, right? Outside the gym.
You follow me out here?
Let's just say that I'm in the city a lot and we just happen to be there at the same time. You can play. Your footwork and floor spacing needs a bit of cleanup.
Yeah, I told you I'm a football player.
Yeah, you're a senior now.
And I told you I am a football
player. How many D1 player. Football offers you got so far? Tough, committed, plays the game the right way. You're a great player. But great isn't special.
Oh, come on, coach. That's your pitch. Trash, get in the
job. Not a pitch.
Still open.
Stoudemire, Duncan didn't play organized ball until they were 14. Steve Francis was 16. Giannis was playing soccer until someone wised up, probably gave him the same speech. And now he's an MVP.
Okay, so what, coach? I mean, I'm not just some charity case you want to help out. What's in it for you?
Wins. I have a lot of good kids, and it's special.
Not special.
Your natural ability is, yes.
If I play basketball again, it starts all over. Those questions. It becomes about him again. It's never been just me, it's always been us.
They stop running and take him on. When we first met, you told me how you loved New York, bled New York. You wanted to be part of a bigger world. This is how you get it.
Ooh. Maybe football is your game. I mean, you play like you're trying to run your head through a brick wall. Nah, this game ain't for you. This game's all about nuance. Subtlety, son. Paul Frazier, Bill Russell, MJ.
Yeah, what about LeBron? He was a football player.
You ever seen that man pass? That's the beautiful game right there.
Yo, Duke, great to see you on the court again, baby.
Yo, we saw you win state. Brick City for real, son.
Thank you, appreciate y'all. See that sign right there? That's what I'm about. What are you about?
Right now, this is a rebirth. We are only as strong as our belief in each other. Yeah?
Yeah.
All right. All right, let's go now, Breeden. Are you ready?
Yeah.
I said, are you ready?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3.
Eagles.
Julie, just a second. No pressure here. All you gotta do is be better than me in my first game.
That's a wrap.
Just aim for more points than turnovers, all right? And you'll do fine. This is your moment.
Thanks, Joseph.
Let's go, baby!
Hello, everyone, and welcome to this broadcast of Garden State IAA Basketball. I'm Joe Lamy, joined by Drake Hugo and Danny Hogger.
We can't. How's it going, all you sexy people? We here with 2K20. What? Like, real.
Classic matchup.
Story. The man. The myth. The legend. Juice. Carter. Junior. Ooh, bro, y'all gotta know a thing or two about this man, Juice. Y'all gonna learn a thing or two about this man, Juice. He basically is a 6'9" slasher four, lowest weight, max wingspan. He basically good at going to the rim and playing defense, bro. But he can't make a layup because for some reason 2K don't want to give you a layup. Like, when you're taller than a man, and it's like good release. Like, y'all gonna see a couple of them in this video. Y'all gonna see a couple of them. And he a post guard too, like. Not even got the post move, but post move, bro. But he got the move, bro. Know what I'm saying? Great coast to coast player. Like, look at that. Look at him. Slashing. Ah, look, breaking that one. Slightly left. I mean, slightly right. Late. He breaking it. Like, wide open, though. Like, I don't know. Catching that lob and throwing it down, though, bro. That's all I do know. Facts. Look at that. There go more post goddess. Miss. Alright, get that. Too small, boy. You better get up to go test with that man, Juice. You better get up. But yeah, the Xbox Series is coming out pretty soon. Catching a new one. Coming out on the 22nd. Or this recording on the 22nd. Copping it, 300. I'm copping it. Later, probably gonna get the PlayStation 5 too. Look, more great defense. This man is a defender. Don't try him. Man is a defender. Don't try him. Getting the one. Oh, cool. Yeah. And he converted. Man, just special, bro. Man, just special. Looks, ooh, faking him. That's some football skills coming to play, bro. Boy, used to be a linebacker, low key. Used to be a running back, too. Bad switching and get another in. One. But yeah, that was the first game. Y'all see that man, Juice Carter Jr.? He doing his thing. He lighting him up from limitless range. Not close range. But y'all get it. 28-13-2. Just what he do. Bars. Look at that. But yeah. Like, comment, subscribe if you liking so far. If you liking, like, hit the like button. Subscribe if you mess with the content. But y'all finna get into some more story. Okay.
Thanks for joining us. We hope to see you again.
Look who's got some serious skills.
Oh, you like that?
Kid, that was something special watching you out there tonight.
Yo, wait up.
Wait. Man, how you doing, kid? My name is Archie. Archie Baldwin. Dad and I were teammates.
Yeah, I think I remember that. Can't remember, though. Sure, I was just a little kid when you were still playing ball.
Well, he sure loved you. Talked about you all the time. There was a story about him. Purple jumper You had to wear this thing every day or you would cry.
But nice to meet you, Archie?
Yeah,
nice to meet
look,
you.
I'll get right to the point. Upside, off the charts. Strong basketball IQ, high motor, and you understand tempo. It's a package. Easy to sell.
Sell?
Yeah.
So who? Like, scholarship?
Exactly.
Is that something you think? Something you know you can do?
I mean, it's only one game. You show me what you got for the next one, give me some high numbers, and we'll talk. But for right now, enjoy the moment.
You said Archie, right?
Archie Baldwin.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome. We have another exciting edition of Garden State IAA Hoops for you. I'm Joe Lamy. To my side are Drake Hugo and Danny Hogger. We'll be seeing the Renfield Foxes play host to the Newark East Eagles.
And at this point in the season, we know that we can expect an intense matchup. The Eagles are a much improved team looking to come into Renfield and take one on the road. It won't be easy, but they have the firepower to make it happen.
I'm back. Yeah, I got a little bit more story, but yeah, now we playing Fox. Sis. What's up, the Fox? Hey, let me stop. Yeah. Get right back into it. Immediately turning over the ball as soon as I get it, bro, but yeah. Pump fake. Got him. Slow. Leg. Easy. Easy. Y'all gotta put some bodies on that man. Y'all better put the whole team on that man. Because he eat up that contact. He eats it. Look, getting a rebound. You know how X Juice is. Going coast to coast with that thing. Going coast to coast. Getting a layup. In! One. Oh, and while Coach Bishop did play ball going, throw that thing up. Easily. No matter what is it, bro. Just throw that thing up. He gonna get it, bro. It's that easy. He gonna get it. Like, going to the line, making the nigga fall over. Take that charge. Hold your nuts, boy. Hold him, boy. Easy work out here. These little kids can't stop Juice. It's like when Cy Young was in high school. Them little kids can't stop him. You look at that. Slam! He a different breed. Where Michael Jordan shrug shoulders at? Yeah. Going lay up. And one. Oh, God. Too easy. Getting the rebound. Putting it back. Oh, woo. Too easy, man. That wingspan make a big difference, though. Like, that wingspan, huge difference. Seeing that post guy, pump fake, bring it back around. Can't stop him. You just can't. He just came, bro. When he under that paint, automatic. It's automatic. Just like Denzel Curry, automatic. Gotta have it. y'all don't get that? Oh, okay. Yeah, okay. I tried. It was a fail, but I tried. Look, getting a rebound. And I get injured. Bro, I'm running all slow and stuff, bro. I get injured. Oh man! Ever since that injury, I was doing nothing but turning the ball over, bro. Only had that one turnover. At the end of the game, I had like four turnovers. I couldn't do nothing, bro. Nothing. Yeah, I still got that 31-9. I couldn't get no more rebounds after that. I tried to get that double, but I couldn't get no more rebounds after that. But yeah, that's it. Like, comment, subscribe, all that other fun stuff. Until next time, y'all finna get hit more story. Deuces.
They're looking like one of the tougher teams in the division now.
Indeed they are, and that'll do it for our broadcast. On behalf of Drake and Danny, I'm Joe Lamy. Thanks for tuning in to our presentation of Garden State
Hey, easy now.
It's okay, Coach. It felt fine when I was playing. Just tweaked it at the end there.
It's good you checked out all the same, yeah?
All right. Thank you. Archie?
Yeah, take it easy, man. We're slow.
So how am I doing now?
You did good. Did real good. It was a hard win. And we got some good tape to show the right people.
D1 good?
It's a step. Two games, it's a small sample size. But it gets the recruiters in the room. Then you get your deal. Assuming that's okay.
Oh, yeah, it's just a sprain. I'll be limited next game, but I can still go.
Just like your old man. Played through it all. Even in the championship.
On a busted foot. And he still dropped 40.
You know the story.
I know all the stories, Archer.
Man, it's cold outside. Let's go get something to eat. On me. You need me to hold that?
No, no.
Hola, linda. Como ellos?
Ay, ay, ay.
Yeah, yeah. I'm working with this kid. I'm working with this one.
That's Junior. Me da un abrazo, me da un abrazo.
She said you better go over here and give her a hug. She remembers when you were a baby.
Oh, nice to meet you.
Please, sit on the house. Obrigada.
Yeah, man, the photos on these walls. Man, y'all knew. I never knew that man.
He sacrificed a lot for you and your mom. That's why I wonder if he would have been in the...
Look, I'm gonna stop it right there, all right? This is not going to be a situation where you start becoming my mentor and giving me all type of life advice, all right? Look, I'm not a victim. I don't got no daddy issues. The man you knew is just not the man I knew. That's all.
So what about the next game?
Coach just wants me to sit, so I get healthy.
I agree. Isn't the game after the next one the big invitational at the Barclays? A lot of elite players are going to be there from around the country.
Yeah, Andrew Scott.
Your father used to coach him, right?
Yeah, we was tight till his family moved to New Orleans when we were 12.
Y'all still talk?
Yeah, here and there on social.
His name is number one on every board that matters.
Yeah.
He's the show, which makes it easy for us to get people there who can push the needle. But that needle ain't gonna budge if you're limited.
All right, so what's up, Archie? I mean, clearly you got connections and everybody knows you. So why aren't you working some college job?
Oh, I did. Big Ten, Big East, did it for 20 years. Then competition got a little heavy, so I started coloring outside the lines a little.
You a band?
No, nothing that dramatic. Still get a job, but when you got that scarlet letter on your chest.
And I'm your way back in?
That's right.
Why should I trust you, man?
Oh, you shouldn't. But your timeline is short. And if you don't got five guys like me knocking at your door, I'm probably your only chance. Look, I loved your father like a brother. And if I was struggling, he was always there for me. In the past, I didn't think that I would have a chance to repay him. Maybe this is my shot. Please, just think about it, all right? Get back to me.
Yo, Archie, hold up. Yo, I'm in.
Yeah?
Yeah.
All right, I won't let you down.
All right. Gotcha. Give me that ball, man. Wasting my time. Make your move when you got it. You got the angle. Take the step. Commit.
You got me. Fine.
Wasting
go.
My time. I got you. I got you. That's what you got to say?
What do you expect me to say?
I don't want you to say. I want you to stop putting in the work. Put in the work, Junior. I worked so hard on my step back, the heels on my Jordans unraveled. I gave my heart, my last breath to my team. Everyone I played for in Australia.
Yeah, I heard the story before Pop is getting
but
old.
But you're not listening. You got it all figured out now? Why? Because you got a little bit of talent? Because you put in a little bit of work? You're gonna get old, football player. You'll see. You can cut your whole heart out for this game. What's it gonna get you? For what? Look at me. Where am I right now? You better be prepared to give everything to this game, and it still not be enough. Get your head in the game, check ball. Face up. Pick a name.
Trainer says if you play in the next game and the knee doesn't get worse, you'd be probably 60-70% for the invitational next week. But if you sit out, you'll be 100%.
Yeah, if I can play, I'm gonna play.
And I wanna win games too. But I'm taking the decision out of your hands.
Wait, coach, you can't.
You're sitting. I protect my players no matter what, even from themselves. It's too important for your health and your future. End of story.